All new here at 10, Fort Collins community members are on edge as a series of arsons continue for months now, escalating in danger.
Fox 31's Nicole Fierro speaking with one of the latest victims tonight who's lost without a car.
Yeah, Fort Collins police are dating these arson and vandalism cases all the way back to October. It started with flags being burned and has escalated to what neighbors showed us today as a barn shed on fire. Now, victims, they feel completely in the dark. Their livelihoods are now being impacted and they just are so afraid, wondering why them. In the Timbervine and Dry Creek communities of Fort Collins,
always been quiet and peaceful.
Those who moved here for the tranquility and safety are now overcome with the opposite. These pictures capture the arsons happening at their neighbors' homes, now theirs, just since the new year.
Fear of him coming back and hurting more people.
This recent victim so afraid she doesn't want to share her identity. This is her family's truck after police say someone set it on fire in the middle of the night with her and her three children inside of their home.
I believed it was the house that was burning, so I grabbed my kids and my children and ran out. And as we ran out, we realized it was the car with all our savings in them. And my heart dropped. I felt like my strength and my faith of continuing in this country just fell apart.
This victim is now one of more than a dozen in the community. Fort Collins police say they have numerous detectives and officers on the case, but no suspect description they could share at this time, leaving her compelled to leave the community with a warning.
Message to everybody to be careful, stay aware, because we don't know when this guy's going to strike next. Obviously, he doesn't care that there's children in the house. We don't know what his next move is and who's he going to hurt.
Neighbors made a GoFundMe for this family that now doesn't have the truck that they used to get to school for the kids, to work for themselves. We have that link on this story on our website, along with the number for the tip line you should call if you have any information about these arsons. Here in Fort Collins, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.
Thanks to Nicole.